Hello to Injun here on another load of Nightmare 2 VIP. Well, we just escaped the school of Miss Longneck, so next up we go to the hospital. Let's get right to it.
All
right,
so we're back with Little Nightmares 2. So, resume game. I think we towards the end of the game, but we'll see. All right. I think we left Miss Longneck, so. Hold on. I think I'm onto something. Hold on. Ah, this one right here. Oh. There we go. I didn't see that right there. I thought you could climb on that. All right. Oh. Oh, wow. Oh, okay. Let's jump around. Let's jump around. Hold on. Ready? Jump around. There's a key, but where is it? And it's about to be a door right here. Oh! Thank you. I'm not sure give me the key.
Smash.
Oh, I did. Hold on. Quiet. Boy, oh man, I think we not in school, still in school, so. Oh, get him, girl. Bust the head open. Maybe I can open the door, huh? Maybe. Oh yeah, I can. Oh. They pushed this. Hold on. I go. Come on. Guys, do it. We do it. This together. Come on. All right. So we in the vents. Oh, Miss Longneck. All right, quiet. Uh-oh. Jump. Oh, wait. Wait.
Johnny!
Oh my god. Wait. Okay, that was scary. She had that long neck. Cause I saw the lore, not actually saw it, but yeah, I actually read about it and listened to podcasts. I think this is Nowhere, that's what it's called. Like a parallel world to their world. Sorry if I'm messing my word in there, but yeah, I think that's what it's called. Oh, a raincoat. Oh, that's probably 9. She got it. True colors, y'all. The raincoat. Yeah, boo. He back in the school again? Or maybe not. Oh, yeah, we are. Oh no, it's not a school, it's a clinic. Oh, this is definitely eerie. Oh, shoot. Oh yeah, I'm scared. Okay, you got the right idea, okay. You go ahead before me. I see a lot of beds. Gee, wait for me. Gee. That's a long way down. I'm guessing, okay, let me carry that. I need to like, plug it in where. Yep, that one. Right here. Oh, she went out. There we go. Use that flashlight always. You always have with it in horror movies. Sometimes it go out. I feel like something gonna jump out. That's blocked off, so let me see. Maybe I could go through here. Yeah, I see a light. I don't think we need a flashlight anymore. Maybe we do. Hold on. Oh. I think she's scared. Uh-oh. Oh, the tall man. Oh, gee. Oh, look at that torso. Oh, there we go. Got it. He run up that hill. I don't know where I'm running from. Here's Cinder Man, where to run to? Look at the girl in the raincoat, 26. I got everything 26, right? Or nine. Oh, I see a switch up there. Oh, that's what it, okay. I got it right. See, I see right there the diagram. Ah, that's why, okay. That's where the key is. All right, let's go here. Come on. Put that in there too. All right, we got the key. So that's what you're supposed to do. Got it. Okay, let's open that door. Oh, look at all these prosthetic arms and legs. Okay. Ooh. Oh, God, it's following me too. Oh, man. Oh, my goodness. Ooh. Wait. Hi. All right, come on, hand. Come on, thing. Ooh, smash that hands. Come here, boy. Come here, thing. Okay, that works too. Oh, there you are. I know what he was doing. Alright, open that door. We gotta find another one. Oh. There you go. Help me up. Okay, that's creepy. Uh-oh. Finally! Whew! Get out of here! Oh, he followed me too. Oh my God. Oh, that's what I'm about to do. Okay. I ain't know. I was so wrong. All right, time to get out of here. Oh my God. Oh, I'm scared. Oh my God. Slide. Ooh. Okay, how about to do this? I plug it in. Yeah, I can get out of here. Let me tell you, girl, it was hectic. Oh my goodness. It was a nightmare. Now, hopefully we get out of here. All right, let's get the other one. It's crazy. All right, elevator? I hear something. I feel like somebody's weeping or something. Oh, I got one. Oh. Let's do this. What is that? Oh boy. I was a big boy. Oh my goodness, this is the worst predicament. They gotta be quiet. You better don't see me. So you ain't see nothing. Really? I'm not hearing things. Good idea. Come on. I know I should have done that. He be back though. Oh, shoot. Come on, let's keep moving. We need a key. Shoot. Always a key. I guess it's the only way to get in. Alright, go ahead and push me. I'm gonna get that key. Find out where it is first. Ah, there we go. Okay, that's not good at all. Maybe. Okay. This one. Okay, swing. Got it. I know that guy gonna come back. You say you jump farther than I do. Oh, the fat man. No. Boost me. There you go. Ah, crap. Thank you. I got it. Come on. Gotta find a way out of here. Alrighty. She run. See, she run faster than I am, though. This year. There you go. Burn, boy, burn. Whew. Look. It's like, ah. Oh, man. Hospital. All right, so that's basically,
you watch that, man. That hospital was scary and hectic, though. I think I'm definitely about to finish the game before Halloween. I'm trying to, but again, thank you for watching. Thank you for supporting the channel. I really appreciate it, and see you next time.